Neat. No, no. Make it scotch.
Bartender's on break, so I guess they got nothing better to do.
Jeff.
Hi.
I am sorry for drinking during my shift.
It's okay.
I have become lost.
I'm not even gonna put the top back on that.
I think I know what I'm doing.
Sit with you.
I think I am good at bringing people together.
Okay, well, I mean, what's your record?
Zero. But I must persevere.
It's a big dream for you. Being able to bring people together. That's why you got in the restaurant biz.
That is exactly why I got in the restaurant biz.
That's why you adopted that ridiculous French accent.
That's exactly why I did it. I thought it would help.
Oh, it does. It does.
You really think so, Jeff?
I hope so.
Tell me what you really think of my plan. To just put people together here and put a bottle of wine in between them and everything will happen, work out fine, perfect, beautiful.
God, do I tell them what I really think or... I don't even know.
I guess I'll just be honest. That could never get you in trouble.
I think you try too hard, and although you mean well, you're kind of freaky.
What?
And you serve really bad wine.
Are you serious? This wine is just fine! How can you say such things to me, Jeff?
Through testing, samples, and people spitting it on my floors.
This is a sign of respect in Alsace!
Find the like most unhealthy couple in the world and you could bring them together. I think
no, Jeff, my time is done. I have failed.
Just give it one more shot.
Huh?
Not that kind. I believe in you.
You believe in me, Jeff?
Really?
Seriously?
Yes.
Very seriously?
Yes.
Honestly?
I had to tear you down to build you up.
Oh. You are a jerk sometimes, Jeff, you know.
I mean it out of love. I do. And I love everyone who comes into this place.
I love them
love.
Too!
And that's the thing. You've got to not just love them, you've got to smother them. People in restaurants love being smothered. And if you teach them how to be smothered, then they can smother each other with love.
It will spill over.
It will overflow.
It will overflow. It is a new approach. It is a very new approach for me. It is a new approach. It is a very new approach for me. I hope I will get my number up to 1, 2, 3.
Oh.